Hello dear students and welcome once again in my class of TYBCom for the subject of auditing. Dear students, in this MCQs lecture series, we are discussing and solving some important MCQs on income tax. In this lecture, we are going to solve and discuss about the fourth head of income. Income from capital gain. So let's start here. Our first question, the charging section of the income under the head of capital gain is, and the options are section 10 in bracket 1, section 25 in bracket 3, section 35 in bracket 1, or section 45 in bracket 2. So right answer is D. The charging section of the income under the head of capital gain is under section 45 in bracket 2. Then our next question, second, capital gain is the gain which arises from transfer of dash dash, and it is the concept of income from capital gain, that the capital gain is the gain which arises from transfer of capital asset. So our right answer is C, transfer of capital asset. Then question number 3, the conditions to be fulfilled for charging of income under the head capital gain, and the conditions are A, there must be a capital asset, B, there must be a transfer of such capital asset, C, transfer of such capital asset has been effected during the previous year. So dear students, all these are the conditions. All three conditions must be fulfilled for charging of income under the head of capital gain. So our right answer is D, all of the above. So dear students, ये बात अच्छी तरह से ध्यान में लो कि तीनों condition fulfill होनी बहुत जरूरी है अगर income देना है under capital gain. So there must be a capital asset, the capital asset must be transferred, and the transfer of capital asset must be affected in the previous year. It's very important. So the next fourth question, rural area means any area which is outside dash dash kilometers from the local limits of the municipal of a municipality or a cantonment board. If the population of municipality or cantonment board is more than 10 lakh, options are A, 2 km, B, 4, C, 6, and D, 8, and the right answer is 8 km. For next question, 5, dash dash shall not be regarded as capital asset, and the options are urban land, sarkar, then political collections, and D, securities held by the foreign institutional investor as per SEBI Act 19. 2, and the right answer is B, motor car. Then next question, 6, in terms of section 2 in bracket 42A, unlisted securities are treated as a long-term capital asset if they are held for a period of more than, and the options are 12 months, 24 months, 36 months, or D, 48 months. तो देखो स्टूडेंट्स, यहाँ पर कैपिटल एसेट होती है, इसमें अगर शेयर्स अगर आते हैं, सिक्योरिटीज आते हैं, उसके लिए जो पीरियड दिया है वो है पी 24. देन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, एग्जेम्पशन अंडर सेक्शन 54B इज अवेलेबल फ्रॉम द ट्रांसफर ऑफ डैश डैश, ए इंडस्ट्रियल अंडरटेकिंग, B, land used for agricultural purpose, C, gold, silver and diamonds, and D, none. तो देखो, exemption जो है under section 54B जो है, तो वो जो है, वो जो land used for agricultural purpose. So our right answer is B, land used for agriculture. Then next question, long term capital loss can only be set up against dash dash, and the options are long term capital loss, short term capital loss, long term capital gain, all of the above. Right answer is C, long-term capital gain. Because long-term capital loss can only be set up against long-term capital gain. In next question 9, dash dash is a long-term capital asset if held for more than 12 months first less than 36 months. And the options are shares of a listed company, B, shares of an unlisted company, C, gold, jewelry, D, a unit of mutual fund other than equity or fund specified under section 10, packet 23, D. इसमें जो है तो listed company के जो shares होते हैं उसके लिए ये है. So right answer is A, shares of a listed company is a long-term capital asset if held for more than 12 months but less than 30. Then next question, 10, dash dash are not treated as agriculture. And the options are income from poultry farming, income from bee having, purchase of stamping crop, the all of the above. So dear students, all these are not treated as agricultural income. So right answer is D, all of the above. Question number 11, the tax rate on long-term capital gains for debt mutual fund, that is 10%, 15%, 20%, yeah, 10% or 20%. And right answer is C, 20%. Then question number 12, the cost inflation index, you say CII bhi kehte hai, CII, cost inflation index for the financial year 2001-2 is dash dash A 100, B 200, C 551 and D. And the right answer is 100. So dear students, dekho 2001-2 se jo hai, so CII change ke hai, aur 2001-2 mein jo hai CII 100 tha. Then question number 13, the cost inflation index for the financial year 2020-21 is 2020-21 जो फिनेंशियल ईयर है उसके लिए सी आई आई क्या है, 201, 280, 290 या 301. सो फॉर द फिनेंशियल ईयर 2020-21 द सी आई आई इज 301. सो राइट आंसर इज 301. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, टैक्स ऑन शॉर्ट टर्म कैपिटल गेन, यस टी सी जी, मतलब क्या शॉर्ट टर्म कैपिटल गेन ऑन सेल ऑफ लिस्टेड शेयर कवर्ड अंडर एसटीटी इज 10%, 15%, 20% या 5%. एंड द राइट आंसर इज बी, 15%. एंड टुडेज लास्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, शॉर्ट टर्म कैपिटल असेट मींस ए कैपिटल असेट हेल्ड बाय द एसईसी और नॉट मोर देन डैश डैश. एंड द ऑप्शंस आर 12 months immediately preceding the month of its transfer, B, transfer 24 months immediately preceding the date transferred, C, 36 months immediately preceding the date of D. Right answer is C, 36 months immediately preceding its transfer. So dear students, aaj ke is MCQs lecture mein इनकम फ्रॉम कैपिटल गेन जो है उसी पर कुछ इम्पोर्टेंट कंसेप्ट देखे. बस एक बात बताना चाहूंगा कि इनकम फ्रॉम कैपिटल गेन किसे कहते हैं, जो हमने देखा देयर मस्ट बी ट्रांसफर ऑफ कैपिटल एसेट, दी कैपिटल एसेट मस्ट बी ट्रांसफर ड्यूरिंग द प्रीवियस ईयर. ये जो है ये चीजें बहुत जरूरी है, उसमें क्या क्या आता है वो भी देखना जरूरी है. एंड जो भी है बाद में सिक्योरिटीज है, शेयर्स है, तो सारी चीजें उस पर और तुम्हें ज़्यादा पढ़ाई करना ज़रूरी है. इसी तरह के क्वेश्चंस पूछे जा सकते हैं. तो उम्मीद करता हूँ कि इस लेक्चर में जो कुछ भी हमने देखा, जो डिस्कशन किया, उसका तुमको ज़रूर एग्ज़ाम में उसका ज़रूर बेनिफिट मिलेगा. तो आज हमने इनकम फ्रॉम कैपिटल गेन इस टॉपिक पर यहाँ पर सॉल्व किए. नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में जो आखिरी हेड है इनकम फ्रॉम अदर सोर्सेस, उसी पर कुछ हम एमसीक्यूज सॉल्व करेंगे.